Today, I'll show you how to get the Silhouette Cameo Pro cutting machine set up. This is a 24-inch cutting machine, so it's larger than other previous Silhouette models. While it has the same cutting features as the smaller Cameo 4 models, there are a few differences because of its larger size. We'll start by unboxing the Cameo Pro. We recommend having a second person to assist in lifting the machine out of the box. Once out of the box, unwrap the machine and remove all the tape and foam outside, inside, and on the back side of the Cameo. Included with the Cameo 4 Pro, you'll find a 24 by 24 inch cutting mat, an auto blade for the Cameo 4, a multi-use tool, an adapter for sketch pens, a USB cable, a power cable, and an external roll feeder and cutting mat support platform. To set up your Cameo Pro step by step and register it, visit silhouetteamerica.com/setup and complete each step. Connect the power cable and turn it on. Do not connect the USB to your computer yet. Download, install, and open the Silhouette Studio software. Connect the Cameo Pro to your computer with the included USB cable. Click on the Send tab to open the Send panel. Confirm your machine is connected and update the firmware if prompted. Once it shows a ready status or prompts you to load media, then you're ready to design and cut. You can choose to cut while connected to your computer with the USB cable, or you can send jobs wirelessly by using the Bluetooth option. The Cameo Pro model includes a set of free designs. Once you register your machine, these free designs will be automatically loaded into the Silhouette Studio software once you sign into your library. All Cameo 4 blades, tools, and adapters are marked with a 1 or 2, so you know which side of the carriage you can use them in. Unlock the blade carriage, fully insert the blade so it is flush with the holder, and hold the blade in place while sliding the locking mechanism forward. Carriage 2 holds specialty tools that use the extra force of Carriage 2. These tools are sold separately. Always make sure the blade is fully seated when locking into place. While your Cameo Pro does cut media up to 24 inches in width, you can use various mat and media sizes in the machine for smaller jobs. By adjusting the white rollers on the main roller shaft, you can accommodate different sizes of media. To adjust the rollers, release the lever on the right side by pulling it down. Pinch the roller body if it doesn't slide easily and move it right or left to the desired position. For the most effective grip, line up the center notch of the roller body with the arrows below. Pull the lever back up to lock the rollers in place before loading your media. You can slide the other two tabs based on your media width to help hold it securely while cutting. Align the left edge of any cutting mat or media with the guide marks on the machine. The outer guide mark is for aligning the mat's edge. The inner guide mark is for loading materials without a mat. The Cameo 4 Pro has a sensor to auto-load your mat or other media. Simply press the load button with nothing covering the sensor. The load light will flash, and you can then hold your cutting mat or media taut with both hands and press it evenly against the roller grips. The machine will draw it in automatically. This is really helpful for wide materials. You can also load mats or media the traditional way. It will instantly load if you have your mat or material in place in front of the roller bar when you push the load button. To set up the roll feeder for use with your machine, place the hook end of the three segments against the front of your machine where you see open spaces. Place the bar across for stability. Lift and pull the Cameo Pro onto the hooks to secure them. The roll feeder width is adjustable by sliding the right-hand section side to side. Adjust the wheel supports based on the size of your roll. To support your cutting mat, insert the additional white cutting mat support platform under the front of your machine while leaving the roll feeder pieces in place, and use the bar to secure them. The middle platform and right roll feeder piece can be adjusted to accommodate various mat sizes. When you're not using the Cameo Pro, the roll feeder sections and cutting mat support platform nestle together for easy storage. Similar to the rest of the Cameo 4 series, the Cameo Pro model has a built-in cross cutter in the back. To use the cross cutter, feed your media to the back so the lowest part of your cut design is extended beyond the back of the machine. Lower the side latches to hold your media in place, then use the rotary cross cutter to cut straight across. Make sure to slide the cross cutter all the way to the side and lift the latches before moving on to the next job. Cutting with a Bluetooth connection is easy to set up. Make sure the blue light is on your machine's display and choose the Bluetooth option for your machine in the Send panel. Be sure to check out our Silhouette Inc. YouTube channel along with silhouette101.com for further instruction and inspiration for using your Cameo Pro.